It was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a puppy was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes for tons of gifts to be there. Pula and Richie were all snuggling in their beds, with visions of roast beef dancing in their heads. And Richie in his blanket and Pula in her wrap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out before the door arose such a clatter, Pula jumped out from her bed to see what was the matter. Away to the doorstep, she ran like a spark, waited for the shutters to open and bark. But the hallway was filled with a most magic glow. The stone floor even seemed to be covered with snow. Pula was wondering how it had fallen through the roof, by Santa himself. Was that the sound of a reindeer's hoof? But it was neither Dasher nor Dancer, nor Prancer nor Vixen, not Comet nor Cupid, not Donner nor Blitzen. It was Capri carrying a huge linen sack, and on her very head she wore an elk's rack. She sprang to her mother, Richie gave them a whistle, and back inside they all went quick as a missile. But I heard Capri exclaim before she ran out of sight, "Merry Christmas to you all, and to you all a good night."
Hallihallo, Pula Capri, Richie und ich wünschen euch wunderschöne Weihnachten. Auf Englisch Merry Christmas, auf Schwedisch Gott Jul, auf Spanisch Feliz Navidad, auf Italienisch Buon Natale, auf Französisch Schön Noël, auf Niederländisch Frohlig Kerstfest, auf Vietnamesisch hätten wir es auch noch Chiang Xin Vi Ve. Auf Tschechisch hätten wir gesagt Wesele Noce, auf Portugiesisch Feliz Natal, auf Polnisch Wesolük Schwiat und auf Finnisch Hyve Jo Ulua.
Und der Weihnachtsmann wohnt bekanntlich in Finnland. Ho ho ho! Ho.